You want it? It's another gill.
What?
A crankbait. There we go.
Nice one. Beautiful.
All right, he got out.
Yes.
Yeah. Here we go. A little bass right here. A little ball jig. Nice. Little swim bait here. It's kind of like an underspin, but without the underspin. There we go. Yeah, I caught that bass in the canal up there. Yeah. There we go. Little bluegill. All right. Another little bass. Yay. Thank you, little man. Wow, pricey little guy. Here we go. He choked this one. Got a plump little belly. Thank you. Here we go. Yeah, I don't know what it's a bass. Get over here. All right, guys, another little bass. You got, yeah. It looks like a 1 pounder. Or maybe less. It looked bigger with all the splashes. But then again, these creek fish are strong. Whew. Man, I see these fish come up and get it. Yeah, it looks like a, looked like a red breast. No, they smack it. There we go. Oh, got a spot. It's, no, it's a red breast. Another fish, guys. This fish is so cold too. All right. Do. Yeah, little bass. I'm surprised we haven't seen any deer or anything. Can't believe that. I already missed a couple bass on camera for you guys. Not really paying attention. Oh, that looked like a red breast. There we go. That was like a little 1 pounder.
Nice though. That's two of them right there.
That was off a little jig.
Was it?
Yeah. He bent my hook.
Are you
There we go. Oh man. I just saw this bass come out of nowhere and got it. I got one. Well guys, finally a bass, little guy too. Thank you, little guy. Here we go. Oh, there we go. There we go. Stay down. Woo! No! go, guys. Another one. Thank you. Let's go, guys. Another bass. Oh, another one. All right, guys, thank you.